So today we have another pair of the Rick Owens Mainline Ramones. These are from the latest season, the current season, the 2020 collection. I don't know how to pronounce the name of this collection. I'll put it up here. If you guys know how to pronounce it, let me know. I don't know if it's textual or what it is. But anyway, these are the latest season 2020 in a really cool triple black colorway. We haven't seen these in a while, man. I know he's done them before, but I think it was a really long time ago. I haven't seen the triple black mainline leather Ramone in a long time. And these are just awesome, man. The leather on this is incredible. Really, really soft, feels really nice, looks incredible. All blacked out, which is so cool. And I did a review on the mainline in my last video, the mainline Ramone that I have. And there's actually something really surprising about this one that's different than anything I've seen in a mainline Ramone before. So if you wanna know what that is, we will get to it in the video. So stick around and let's get started with the video. So we got the Rick Owens box, which you guys have seen many times because I show this in every video. It's kind of slow to open, hold on. Here we go, okay. Then we open the box. We have the shoes in there, the beautiful triple black leather mainline Rick Owens Ramones. Of course, you get the Rick Owens branded tote bag in there. Get an extra set of black laces, which is really nice. And then we also get that card, which tells us a little bit more about the shoes. So let's check this out real quick. This product was created for you with specially developed and treated materials, the use of which often means that no two products are exactly alike, giving each its individual uniqueness. Any irregular surface texture and color variations are not imperfections or defects. They are the tactile and visual aspects desired specifically by Rick Owens. To maintain the quality of this product, protect it from overexposure to heat, humidity, moisture, and direct light, and avoid sharp or irregular surfaces which could leave a mark. When not in use, store in its original packaging in a cool, dark, dry place. So getting into the shoes themselves, they are a really awesome triple black colorway. You have the black upper, the black toe cap, the black midsole right here, the black shark tooth sole on the bottom, just all blacked out. Really, really awesome. I just love the black, man. And everything that you would expect from Ramones, you got that zipper right here. It's a Rick Owens branded zipper, which is really nice, looks really nice, works really nice, feels really solid. And then on the inside here, we have the size. And one thing that's missing is usually we have the year on here too. Like you had E19 for 2019 or E18 for 2018. This one doesn't really have anything showing you that it's the 2020 collection. But anyway, there it is. There's the size. This is a 42. Which is a US 9. And as I've said in previous videos, I'm a true to size 9.5. And so I usually size down in the mainline Ramones because they fit really big. And I mentioned it in my last video too, where I reviewed the other Ramones that I have. I got a 42, which is a US 9, half size down, and it's still pretty big on me. I could have even gone down a whole size, if not a size and a half. And so with this one, I did the same thing. I went down a half size, got the size I usually get, which is a 42, and I put it on. And it felt pretty tight. I'm like, well, this feels different. It shouldn't feel this way. What happened? Did the sizing change? And it also felt really cushy and comfortable too. It felt completely different than any other mainline Ramone I've worn before. So I took a look inside and look at this. They actually added a removable insole like the Dark Shadow has. Finally, it's not just like a big hard rock in the bottom there. They actually have this cushy insole, which is really comfortable. It's got the Rick Owens branding right there, all black in the top, and it's awesome. The only issue is that because of this now, there's less room in there, so these actually fit true to size now. So I'm a 9.5, I went for a 9, which is a 42, and now these are kind of tight on me, so now I gotta sell these and get a size up because these are too tight. So I'm actually gonna be selling these on Grailed. So if you guys are interested, I just got them, they're brand new. And if you're a true to size US 8.5 or a US 9, these are gonna work out great for you. So my suggestion with these is don't size down, go true to size. And if you're a half size, go up a size. So if you're, let's say a US 9 or a EU 42.5, just get a 43 or a US 10. Go up a half size, don't go down. Because that's what I've always done. I always went down and it was great. And this time I did the same thing and I got screwed, man, because they don't tell you anything. They put an insole in there, they changed it, it fits differently. How would I have known? For years I always wore 42 and it was fine. This time I get it and man, I gotta sell it because it didn't work out. So I'm kind of bummed out about that, but I'm also happy that it has this insole because it feels incredible. It's really awesome. It's really, really comfortable. And yeah, I'm really, really digging these, man. These are awesome. The all blacked out. I just love the all black, you know, the all black colorway. And they did release these in a white color as well. They call it a chalk white. And I haven't seen those. I just saw photos of it. And it looks like it's completely white in the upper. Not the milk or kind of off-white color that he usually does, but like white white, like bright white. And the midsole is still that milk white. So there's kind of a difference between the upper and the midsole. It just looks darker, more yellow here, and looks completely white on top. That's what I saw from pictures. And so I was trying to decide which one I should get, the black or the white, but I don't know. I don't know if white is really my style. I just feel like the black is more versatile, and black is awesome, man. Black is definitely my color. These are so cool, so classy, kind of go with everything. You know, like I said, very versatile, and black is just awesome. I love the contrast between the hardware and the black leather, like the silver eyelets right here, the silver holes right here, that silver zipper against the all black. Just really stands out and looks incredible. Like I said, very classy, very, very nice, very eye-catching, and I just love the all black. I'd love to check out the white as well, but I just don't know if white is my color. I don't know if I'll love it. Maybe you guys will. And they're pretty much exactly the same. It's just a white color. And remember, it's not a milk white. They're calling it a chalk white. So it's like bright white, which is why I was like kind of hesitant. I didn't want to buy it online without seeing it, which is what I did with these. Because I just don't know, man, if the white is really my thing. But the black, incredible. These are awesome. So, like I said, if you guys are a US 8.5 or US 9 and you want to get these, I will be selling them on Grailed. I'll put the link down below. So check it out. Hit me up. Get you guys a good deal on it. And yeah, those are the shoes, man. These are awesome. I love these so, so much. The leather is incredible. Feels really soft, really smooth, just really, really nice. And you have that shark tooth sole from edge to edge like you get on the Mainline, but it's all blacked out. Got the Rick Owens branding on that sole right there. And of course the black stitching all throughout. The stitching is black, just like the midsole, just like the upper. It's all blacked out, everything matching. Really, really awesome shoe. And yeah, the Rick Owens tag in the back here, back of the tongue. Yeah, everything you'd expect from Mainline, but just in a really, really nice calfskin leather, completely blacked out. Got that insole in there, so it's really, really comfortable. I can definitely wear these all day, no problem. They're way more comfortable than what we had before. They really feel awesome. I mean, these are pretty much perfect. I love these so much. So now we'll do an on-feet section for you guys. Like I said, it's kind of tight on me, but I can still get it on. I can still wear it. It's just not comfortable enough to wear all day. I would need to get it a little bit bigger, but yeah, let's do an on feet, check it out, and then we will wrap up this video. So those are the Rick Owens Ramones from the latest 2020 season, the triple black, the all blacked out, super awesome. And just remember the sizing, go true to size. If you're a half size, go up a half size, but yeah, don't size down like the previous Mainline Ramones. I wish someone would have told me. They just kind of put that insole in there, change the fit, and don't say anything. How am I supposed to know, you know, that they put that insole in there? So kind of bummed out about that, but you know, I wish someone had made a video before me to let me know, so I would have known to get the half size up. But you know, here I am making a video to hopefully help you guys. So if you're looking to get these, make sure that you go true to size. Don't mess it up like I did. And yeah, those are the shoes. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I know I say it every time, it really can't be overstated. Guys, if you like the video, leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, because that really helps with the whole YouTube algorithm. It helps me grow the channel. And the more this channel grows, the more time I can dedicate to making more videos like this for you guys. So if you like these videos, you want to see more of them, help me out by hitting that like button, subscribing to the channel, and I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks.